Thank you, Mitchell. Also, Mitchell did an incredible string arrangement on the bridge of this song.
Yeah.